We're running Tucker through his AKC Canine Good Citizen training test. So we're going to do accepting a stranger. We're going to do sitting politely when petting. We're going to do a quick loose lead walk. We're going to do the sit command and hold it, then come, and then he's going to do Tucker. Then he's going to do reaction to distraction, and he's going to do a supervised separation where my daughter has him. Now, obviously, there's not strangers here, but we will go to the park later and do another video with other people and how he reacts. So come and say hi. You can come say hi to Tucker. So he should be sitting calmly, not climbing on them perfectly. He's doing perfectly. Good boy. Okay? So that is accepting a stranger and sitting politely, which he did great. And then we're going to walk for a second. On a loose lead, we're looking for a nice loose lead. Good boy. So I just call him back to pay attention to me when I talk to him. Sit, buddy. Good. Yes, Tuck. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, so we're gonna do a little treat for you. Good boy. Okay, stay. Stay. No, Tucker, you know. Stay. Good boy. Tucker, stay. Okay, come, come. Yes, good boy, Tucker. There you go. There you go. Good dog.
Yep.
And Alicia, can you come and walk Tucker down the road?
Good dog.
Good dog. So that loud noise was the reaction to distraction. This is supervised separation, where he walks. Tell him walk. 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 Walk.
Good.
Supervised separation a little bit, but he does pretty well. And then we'll do another video in just a little bit with him at the park where there's some strangers so that he can go through the crowd and everything.